Hey there, so I'm back filming after taking a short break. I just couldn't keep away from it for too long. I'd just like to thank everybody for all their kind comments and the support. I really am grateful and I do appreciate it a lot. And I think I'm just going to carry on filming. So anyway, after that awkward intro, I'm here at this abandoned library in Liverpool. It is a Grade 2 listed building. So, as you can see, lots of thorns and nettles. I feel like I'm in the wilderness here. It is a horrible, rainy, windy day. So I will see you inside. Right guys, so I'm in. This place is covered in pigeons. Just take a look up there. So this place actually had a grant off the lottery. I think it was for a couple of million pounds to restore it and turn it into a community centre. But I imagine they've run out of funds because it's just basically been left to rot. But it is a magnificent building. So this is probably where people sat. As you can see, they've started. God, I feel so scared. Oh, what's that? Dead bird. If you look at the ceilings. I think this door here was probably the entrance. Such a shame, it's just, it's disgusting. Just such a shame it's been left to crumble like this. It's all been stripped back in preparation and then just left. Somebody with their needles. There's just pigeons everywhere. Just absolutely love these high ceilings. And windows. This is a Grade 2 listed building. Ugh, look at that. Carcasses everywhere. Like I was saying, this is a Grade 2 listed building, and as far as I'm aware, it's actually 125 years old. I'm so scared going through these. In case there's any like rats or a pigeon flies in my face. Even a bat. Just love these tiles too. Mean that water leak ahead will probably cause some damage. As you can see, the likes of these lights would have been for when the workmen were here. And it is such a beautiful place. I love all this, the wood. I've been down here. Hey. It just seems smaller inside than it looks on the outside. It's probably one of the admin offices. Library. Oh, that is in there. Wall plaster. And boxes. These doors are probably at one point gonna be restored. Oh, sugar. The floor looks a bit dodgy. But as always, we'll go up. Oh, look at that. Ew. Ugh. Have to be careful with the floors here. So these would have been where the books were kept. Don't know if you can see that, Department of Social Security. Just look at this balcony and the skylight. Be careful because there's just bird muck everywhere. And birds. These bookcases are amazing. I imagine these are probably to stand on to reach the top shelf. Correct me if I'm wrong. Love all this attention to detail. I'm not actually using my new camera just because I thought with the space being so big that the GoPro would probably pick more up. But I will film with the new one next time. Place just is amazing. I love these old buildings. So through here we have where more books would have been kept, junior, adult. It's like Bird Central in here. I can hear them. I don't know if you can see this, but this is actually like glass, them little glass block things, which probably would have looked nice when the daylight hit them. They were different colours. Should I walk on them? So again, I think these are to stand on if anyone knows what they are. They say you've got more adult non-fiction, binding, junior non-fiction, another skylight, more stairs. I can hear the birds as well up there, dodgy floor. Hoping this bit's safe. As you can see up here, glass has started coming through. Just some more bookcases. I think this closed down 10 years ago. So, more shelving. Employment, unemployment, careers. I mean, even these doors, you know, they're probably worth a few quid. They're stripped back and restored. Just like little tickets. I was kind of hoping there was some. Oh, my foot nearly went through the stairs. There was like something left behind. Like an old book or something. But there's nothing, it's just been stripped. My god, I just haven't shut up at all. Employment and unemployment, personal and family. Just think it looks so pretty the way you can see the water dripping down, but at the same time that looks like it's ready to collapse, like one of the old radiators there. The stained glass windows. And this archway. It's amazing. The original door frame. I don't know if you can see that as well as I can see it. It says, boys and girls' reading room. Right, well, I'm pretty much done here. Ugh, bloody pigeon again. I've shown you round everywhere I can get to the building. There's a couple of places that look too unsafe. So I hope you've enjoyed my little comeback. And just one more look at that. It's my favourite bit. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.